Hello everyone, welcome back to Nerd Chimingos and Agad, where we bring content for wide range tutorials, chimigads, and much more. As of today, we will find the Moa statues for Halo Reach for November 8th through November 15th of 2023. You can find these on the 4th, 5th, and 6th mission. These are Tip of the Spear, Long Night of Solace, and Exodus. You can find these on any difficulty using Rally Points or even Acrophobia School as you wish, starting with Tip of the Spear. The first Millican on Tip of the Spear is located at Rally Point Bravo. You'll see it right there around the facility. The second Millican on Tip of the Spear is located not too far from the first MOA. Once you get up to the second level of the facility, look up and you'll see it right there on top of the building. The third and final Millican on Tip of the Spear is located not too far from the second MOA. Once you get to the next section where you have to take the last anti-air turret, look through that destroyed bridge and you'll see it right there. The first Millican on Long Night of Solace is located right at the beginning. You'll see it right there at the shoreline next to a rock. The second Millican on Long Night of Solace is located not too far from the first MOA. Once you get up to the facility, head to the left path where the rest get dropped off and look above this facility and you'll see it right there. The third and final Millican on Long Night of Solace is located once you get inside the facility. You'll see it right there to your left on the next platform right before you board the Saber. The first Millican on Exodus is located right at the beginning. Right where you encounter the scrimmagers, head to the right and you'll see it right there in the plant bed. The second Millican on Exodus is located not too far from the first MOA. Once you get past the suicide grunts and encounter the civilians, look up in the next plant bed and you'll see it right there. The third and final Millican on Exodus is located at Rally Point Bravo. Once you get off the elevator, turn around and you'll see it right there beside it. Well, that's a wrap. You only have 3 modes complete challenge. Until next time, thanks for watching Jimmy Go Center. Please like, subscribe, and follow for upcoming new videos, Jimmy Guides, and much more. And stay tuned for Halo 4 MOA Guides.